spent most of my energy as a musician writing songs, and I've kind of never really focused on the guitar so much, and that's why I got Corky here. But then I started, man, I was like, I need to figure out some more things about guitar, so I got a Keb Moe instructional video. And he does a lot of stuff with these two fingers, and I started thinking, and then he's got three fingers going at once, and I was trying to figure this thing. So I wrote a song inspired by the Keb Moe instructional video. It goes like this. He might not be playing guitar anymore, so he doesn't have it with him, obviously, but this is what he'd do. Hold me like an old wisteria vine, hanging on to that old Alabama pine. Hold me, darling. Drag off of your cigarette. Little ditty inspired by little Mr. Keb Moe. But I wrote the song, just to let you know.